Alright everybody, for humus, let's see how far I can go here today. See what it looks like in here. In this late summer period of time. Haven't been here since late winter. Let's see what it looks like. So the plan is just to hike to the bench in the open area here today, because the rest of it's not maintained, it's overgrown. So we'll just see what it looks like here. Starting to get a little buggy. Battery wore out. Gotta change the battery. It happens a lot. That's why I carry extra batteries. Wow. Look how growing into this there now. Man. And there it is, Hyperhumus Lake, all grown in. Big difference in what it was in January. Nothing left to it. I think from the car to the bench is a little more than a mile in, if I'm not mistaken. Doesn't look like much. This place used to be beautiful years ago when I first came here. It was all open. You could see all around. It was just gorgeous. Now, all overgrown. Sure changed. And this is a place you don't want to come to when it's hot out, because you'll fry. I came out here already in summer, midsummer. It's hot and humid. A couple of swans out there, still there. Nice to see. Let's see what they did to the birds here. Is it still here? There's the bench, my goal for today. Now, is the bird still here? Yeah, look at that old room. No way am I going there. All right. And we're heading back now. Off we go. So years ago, this used to be full of butterflies and dragonflies and all kinds of wildflowers. Now it's just a grown-in swamp like that. Nothing really much to this place anymore. I mean, it's nice, but it's not like it used to be. Nothing like it used to be. So the SD card ran out on my GoPro. So I'm using my phone. I don't know how that's going to turn out to finish this walk, hike. So, I don't know. Might be a little jolty. I'll give it a try.
Get in that way.
Seems longer than I thought. It's true. Alright, so don't know how this part of it is going to turn out. That's it for now. Please like, share, and subscribe, and stop by again at Hyperhumus here today. Bye.